This is a guide on the mythic version of Herja, who is the second boss in Halls of Valor. Now, you do need to play to the mechanics as best you can. There are two NPCs either side, Solsten and Olmir. Now, basically, you need to get as close as you can to either one of the NPCs throughout this entire fight, so you can do additional damage to her. But when you're within a certain range of her, she will also gain the abilities of that specific NPC. Now, if you are near Solsten, she will frequently cast Eye of the Storm. If you are not standing within this little bubble, you will die. And if not, you will take a lot of damage. Now, basically, you want to avoid her getting too many stacks of a certain NPC. So once you start getting stacks from one, move her over to the other one. And then she will take the NPC's power from the other one. Now, you do have to avoid, I think it is Sanctify. Yes, it's Sanctify. You want to step out away from Sanctify, because if you're too close to it, it'll be a bit harder. When I say a bit, it's a lot harder to actually try and avoid. It does a significant amount of damage and will drop you like a fly if you don't avoid it. I usually like to move from one, well, I say one rotation at a time. I don't actually believe that Shield of Light is something you can avoid, just something you might want to mitigate as best you can with some cooldowns. Now, with a good bit of coordination, especially from the tank, you should be able to do this quite comfortably. And there we have it. There is Herja.